Hello, my name is Father Luis Barrios, priest in charge of Holy Root Church, Iglesia Santa Cruz. In this film that I'm very strong recommending, Bob Avakian, my brother, in a prophetic way, he highlights real issues that are happening in the U.S. When I say in a prophetic way, is because I'm trying to use the religious language that a prophet is the one with the capacity to first identify problems. Second, have the capacity and the courage to denounce the problem. But more important, to change that reality of oppression into a liberating experience. So the film is like a wake-up call, but more important than a wake-up call, it's a call to action that we need to get together. People who believe in God, people who do not believe in God, using the common denominator, justice. So we come together so we can fight, resist, organize, mobilize against this fascist regime that we have in the U.S. This combination of Trump, Pence can't stay. We need to get rid of this. I want to close with this. The movie, when you look at this, so my invitation, not only to see the movie, but also to follow what the invitation Bob is giving us, the parallels of Bob and Saint Oscar Romero. I was thinking about this when I was watching the movie, Annex. Oscar Romero always said, and of course that was the reason why they killed him, the main source of my sermon is that I care about people. I care about humanity. And that is the big message that Bob is giving us in this film. God bless. The Trump-Pence regime must go. In the name of humanity, we refuse to accept a fascist America, a better world is possible.